Want to bench 225 for reps? Well, this is how. Adjust the bar to make sure it's evenly distributed. Simultaneously squeeze your scapula together and depress them. Push your hips inwards to develop that arch. And plant your feet and pull them inwards. Finally, grab the bar shoulder width apart, tighten your grip by rolling the bar, and allow the wrist to be straight as shown